हर्षवर्धन रुंगटा सीईओ अपना पैसा इज वन ऑफ इंडियाज फॉरमोस्ट पर्सनल फाइनेंस एक्सपर्ट्स। हर्ष इज अ co-founder ऑफ अपना पैसा .com विच हेल्प्स कंज्यूमर्स टेक इन्फॉर्म्ड डिसीजंस। हर्ष स्पीक्स राइट्स एंड एडवाइजेस रेगुलरली ऑन पर्सनल फाइनेंस रिलेटेड मैटर्स। वेलकम टू अपना पैसा शो।
Hello and welcome. I am Harsh Rungta and you are watching the Apna Paisa show. So why are you watching this show? Perhaps you want freedom from financial worries and you want customized solutions to your unique problems. Or you could be interested in knowing, can I really afford this? Or you might want to know, what should I do next? Whatever it is, that's your problem or your dilemma. We will solve it right here on the Apna Paisa show. So let's get started.
For the next segment, we have Jyotika Verma, who joins us on the telephone. She has a query. Let's listen to what she wants to know. Jyotika, go ahead.
Hi Harsh, I'm Jyotika Verma.
Hello Jyotika.
Sir, I want to buy a holiday home to spend some quality time with my family in the outskirts of Delhi. And I also view it is an good investment decision for the future. But my husband Sanjay Verma is not giving any heed to my proposal. So what do I do now? What is your advice?
Well, that's a good thought to buy a holiday home. But before I give any opinion, can you tell me your financial position, Jyotika?
My household income is around 20 lakhs per annum, out of which I get to spend around 16 lakhs per annum, and I have a home loan of rupees 30 lakhs and an investment in some financial instruments around 30 lakhs.
Jyotika, I think given the financial position that you have, the holiday home does not really make too much sense. Having a holiday home for spending quality time with the family may not be a bad idea, but a holiday home as an investment is definitely not a very good idea. Two, three things. I think a holiday home liquidity, if and all you want to sell the holiday home, the liquidity is not very good. So the investment in a holiday home may not be a great idea, simply because if at all you decide not to use the holiday home, getting rental for the holiday home is not easy. If you want to sell off the holiday home, liquidity is very poor. In fact, if you see large people who develop leisure properties, as they are called, they have tie-ups with large marketing organizations, they have a large advertising budget, and only then they are able to sell off this property. So I think a holiday home as a good investment is not a great idea. And given your financial position, this is not something that I would recommend to you at all. Jyotika?
So, you see no point in investing in a holiday home and you don't support my decision?
I absolutely don't, Jyotika. When you want to spend quality time with your family, go spend it in a nice resort.
So, what is your advice then? I should not go in for a holiday home?
Jyotika, let me repeat. Do not go in for a holiday home. If you want to spend quality time with your family, book a nice resort and spend the time there. It'll be much cheaper.
Thank you for your advice and supporting my husband.
Well, Jyotika, I'm sorry that I could not agree to your decision and I had to support my male counterpart, your husband. If you have any such queries, please do write in to us at the email address that you see at the bottom of the screen and we will take it up in the Apna Paisa shows in the future. Meanwhile, keep smiling. Thank you.